get your hat.
For George Banks, life was good. It was wonderfully, uneventfully predictable.
Hey!
Hey, Dad, you hear the news?
What news?
But not for long.
Hi, Dad.
I know what it is. You bought a house, right?
Man, I thought you guys were going to have a baby.
Get out of here.
Tell him.
I'm going to have a baby.
Congratulations, Grandpa.
Here's what I'm thinking. I want to look younger.
Mm-hmm. Now it's out with the old.
Young, right?
It's bitchin'.
Bitchin'?
In with the new.
Oh, George.
Hey, what do you think? I look like the guy you married, right?
Kind of. George, what's gotten into you, honey?
And
kids, you're going to have a baby.
He's right back where he started.
Excuse me?
Order of the bread and the bobby? Get out of town! You know, I was just adjusting to being a grandfather.
I think I'm gonna faint.
Honey, I need to know how you feel about all this.
They don't have hot dogs! Don't!
George?
No!
I feel super about it.
At least going to the movies, that'll be economical. One child, two seniors, thanks.
This Christmas,
we have Sturks, of course.
Sturks?
The best things in life.
Good.
Are the least expected.
Dad, what are you taking?
Well, Dad hadn't been sleeping so well lately, so I thought I'd take a couple of very mild sleeping pills.
I couldn't sleep at all.
You gave him sleeping pills?
Mom!
What?
This is it.
Touchstone Pictures presents... Steve Martin.
Hey, man, what's with that face, huh?
Lock the doors! Come here!
Diane Keaton.
Nice timing, I know.
Dad!
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Martin Short.
George? They're bonding here, aren't they?
We're moving her into delivery.
These women are my life.
And Kimberly Williams.
Dad.
Baby.
Father of the Bride, Part 2.
I have the chair for the prostate exam.
Where did your father go?
I don't know. He was just here.
Bring him on in.
Do I know you?
A Nancy Myers, Charles Shire film.